Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to disable input indicator so on taskbar Windows 10 PC or laptop. Firstly, you need to right click any empty area and click on taskbar settings. Now you need to scroll down and you see option turn system icon on or off. Click on it. Now you see option input indicator. Disable it. So this way you can how to disable input indicator so on taskbar Windows 10 PC or laptop. Thanks for watching.